Hello children, welcome to our computer science class for class 5. Today we are going to learn application based questions. Dravid has created a PowerPoint presentation in normal view. He wants to add notes to each slide so that it can be used while showing the presentation. Okay. So, how do you add notes in a normal view? Next, is there any other view that can be used to add a speaker's notes? என்ன சொல்றாங்க? டிராவிட் வந்து ஒரு பிரசன்டேஷன் வந்து கிரியேட் பண்றாங்க. சோ அது வந்து என்ன மாதிரியான பிரசன்டேஷன் அப்படினா நார்மல் வியூ பிரசன்டேஷன். ஓகேவா? சோ அவங்க என்ன பண்றாங்க? அந்த நார்மல் வியூல சோ நோட்ஸ் ஆட் பண்ணனும் அப்படினு சொல்லி டிசைட் பண்றாங்க. ஓகேவா? என்ன கேக்குறாங்க அப்படினா எப்படி வந்து அந்த நோட்ஸ் வந்து நார்மல் வியூல ஆட் பண்ணுவீங்க? So second point ல என்ன சொல்றாங்க அப்படினா any other view இருக்கா? So அந்த மாதிரி speakers ஓட நோட்ஸ் ஆட் பண்றதுக்கு அப்படினு கேக்குறாங்க. ஓகேவா? Let us see. Here in the PowerPoint window, now we are going to learn how to add a notes to slides. Okay, so first we are going to format the slide. Here I'm going to set a background, so go to the gradient fill. Here preset gradients. Here I'm choosing one of the gradient option as a background. Okay, now I'm going to insert a text box so that I can type the text. Okay, here choose the text box. Here type the text. Next, I'm going to format the text. So choose a font size. Next, I'm going to insert a image. So go to the insert tab. In the insert tab, click the pictures option. So your insert picture dialog box will be open. Here in this, here I can choose this image. Okay, after that click the insert button. Okay, your image will be inserted in the slide. So now we are going to add another slide. So go to the new slide. In this I am choosing a blank slide. Again choose a gradient fill as a background and choose a text box. Here I'm going to type the text secondary storage device. Okay, so choose a font size. Here now I'm going to insert a image. Go to the insert tab. In this choose the pictures option. Your insert pictures dialog box will be open. Here, here you are having the secondary storage image. So choose this image and press the insert button so that your image will be inserted in a slide. So now we are going to learn how to add a notes to a slide. Okay, so in this we need view tab. So press the view tab. In the view tab, go to the presentation views group. So in this, first one is normal view and go to the notes page view. Okay, click this option so that your notes text box will be appear in the bottom of the slide. Okay, so here I'm typing the notes related to the slide. Okay, the secondary storage device are used to store large amount of data. Okay, so choose the text, go to the home tab. Okay, so choose the font size so that you can able to see a text as a clear. Okay, so again go to the view tab. So choose the normal view. So if you want to see a notes, means so in the status bar you are having the notes option, click this option so that your notes will be appear under the slide. Okay, here the notes will be appear, right? So that this is the way you can add your notes to each and every slides. Okay children, in this video today you will learn how to add a notes to a slide. Thank you.